Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to complete the week 5 Deadpool challenges, which are defacing shadow or ghost posters. So let's go. Okay, so for this mission we're going to want to go to Holly. I'm currently in Battle Lab. So we need to go to Holly for this first poster that we need to deface. So I'm going to come here. So I'm just in Battle Lab. And so land wherever you want, but where you're gonna want to go is once you get some loot so you don't get killed. Is you're gonna wanna go to the main part of the town, so like the center of it. I'll show you. Here you go. So you come down. So in here, you're gonna wanna go to the middle of it. So going to want to come here and deface it like that. Then we're going to try to make it as far as we can. So currently Sweaty is in the other people's goal line, but we can try as hard as we can to get there. So let's try. I'm just gonna build up as high as I can, and if I do that, then I'll just jump off. Hopefully I can glide all the way there. Just run out of mats. Okay, here we go. Coming. And here we are. This building right here. Again, just go up to it. Face it. Take another chest. Oh cow, I have so many pumps. And just go like that. Then the last one. Dock area. Hope this helped you guys, and if you want to see more content like this, like and subscribe, and I'll keep going. I'll see you next time.